day with pretty much a comic book haul. I'm gonna try to do these monthly, and I know what you can say, the Dragon Ball Z calendar in the background, but basically, we got a monthly comic haul, guys, and we're gonna be doing these at least every month, just showing you what I've gotten. So the first thing we're gonna go through is the DC. I've only got two this time. Should have got more because DC is actually pretty cheap. It's way cheaper than fucking Sorry, I can hear that. That's Windows being a bitch. So I got the Rebirth issue number one of Wonder Woman. I definitely will be checking this out because I heard that hers is a lot more good in the art department. It would, like, you can see the detail that they put into this. It's basically every character that's drawn, and I gotta admit, pretty good. And plus, I have been reading a little bit of Rebirth. I read the Superman one recently. Should have did a review, but I couldn't, like, I just wasn't on my computer at the time, and I was pretty much tired. I was worn out and exhausted. And this is probably going up on a Sunday. See, I hate doing, fucking comic calls sometimes. I got Aquaman issue number one, yes, number one. Again, $2.99. Their prices went down to $2.99, and I'm not showing $2.99. And yeah, it's a pretty good one. Haven't fully read it yet. I definitely will get to reading it. I haven't even been at home for a good decent hour. Like, I have only been at home for about, I'd say, a good 30 minutes. I'll put them back in their things later, because I can tell some niggas are probably looking at them like, oh, he's taking them out, and he's touching them. Yeah, that's my money one. Next, we're going to Marvel, which I have for the first one. It developed the Civil War, all new, all different Wolverine. As you can see, the new Wolverine, if you guys haven't been catching up, is Laura Kinney, X-23, because the older one kicked the bucket. Rip and peace to my man, Logan. And the next two are pretty much Spider-Man based, because, you know, Spider-Man fanboy, always got to get him some get a Spider-Man fix in. The first one we have is Deadpool and Spider-Man issue number 5? I think it's 5. This one is definitely a fun comic book that I actually did read while I was, at my cousin's house, because I did have to go stop by there, I had to stop by family and, you know, kind of just converse, because my life isn't YouTube, fellas. And lastly, I got Spider-Man issue number 4, and look at that sick ass cover. Now, I know most of these comic books aren't in order. These are just random comic books I get that aren't really mainly supposed to be in order, because, you know, I just want comic books. I just want to thank you guys for clicking on the video and watching. Tell me if you guys like this video, if you guys like the comic book, comic haul videos. You know, I want to do more of them, but the thing is, in the beginning, I didn't know how I'd do them, but I'm just going to do these things monthly. Also, for comic book reviews, the announcement, I basically want to say that I will definitely be doing them as basically trade paperbacks, so I'll be reviewing events and trade paperbacks, while I'll be individually reviewing superhero comics such as Superman, Spider-Man, Batman, and so on and so forth. So until then, I'll see you guys in the next comic book haul and other videos and shit, anime reviews. We got Dragon Ball Super probably, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.